Hey everybody, how are you? It's Jeff Gellman of Solid Canine Training with my What Would Jeff Do dog training tip of the day. Tip number 63. Actually staying in a log, big huge log house. Loving it right now in Greenville, South Carolina. Actually outside of Greenville. Anyway, follow through. Follow through. A lot of people out there, they're starting doing some great stuff. They're not following through with it. I'm applying it to dog training now. It applies to a lot of parts of people's lives, but it's the dog training part that we're talking about right now. You need to follow through. You need to be consistent. You need to stick with it. You need to look at the big picture, but follow through. You start out strong, you let it fade. I know, we got busy lives. We all do. Let's prioritize the relationship we have with our dogs. The programs and the techniques and the philosophies and the tools that are working, let's put them to work, let's be consistent, because that's what dogs need and that's what you need. So, that's the tip of the day. Simple, easy, well, easy to say, harder to do, but it's follow through. Jeff Gellman, Solid Canine Training with my What Would Jeff Do tip of the day, tip number 63. Madly in love with you. Follow through.